Say when I was just a baby chicken, way before I learned to fly. Every day I spread my wings, jump around and breathe in to kiss the sky. I would watch my mother whip around the wind and admire her finesse. She would tell me, just be patient, my young bird, and remember that you're blessed. There are lessons yet to teach you, chickadee. You must walk before you soar. When the day has come to take your leap of faith, I can teach you nothing more. Then you can go explore. So one morning full of courage, I said, Chicky, until this day is done, you will muster all your strength and learn to take off before the night has come. So I walked up to the edge of mama's nest while repeating, don't look down. And I spread my wings to take a leap of faith and went straight into the ground. Until sunset, I had tried to fly back up to my nest, I gave my all. Was discouraged till my mother came to say, I'm so proud you learned to fall. All the other chickies laughed and called me names, even once I called my friends. Mama brought me back and told me, never give up, the sun will rise again. Then you can try again. Every morning after, I would thank the heavens I had another chance. And rejoicing on the day I built the strength to fly to a higher branch. Mama said she was elated for me, but more important on this day, then building strength within your wings to kiss the sky as you build the strength to pray. And you're praying every day. On the next day, Mama Bird was not around, so I knew this was my test. Though it took some time, the day had finally come that I'd have to leave the nest. I was nervous as I slowly made my way to the tip top of the tree. Took a deep breath as I flapped my little feathers with all my energy. And before I knew it, I had taken off like an eagle in the clouds. So excited in the air, I could have sworn I was never coming down. As I flew and I reflected on my journey, a tear fell from my eye. Because this would be the chapter in my story, I tell my nest goodbye. As I surely kiss the sky. So no matter what your situation, whether hours, days, or years you take it, with persistence and a little patience, I assure that you will win. And if even on today, it seems nothing's gone your way, like my mama bird would say, know your sun will rise again, then you can try again. Yeah.